Good morning, everybody. A brand spanking new exhibit right here at the Akron Zoo. It's called Curious Creatures. That's 14. How many times I want to say curious, Steve? Yeah. All right, so lots of different animals here that have really cool, interesting little habits. So first one, we're going to talk about the flamboyant cuttlefish. Okay, there's one. Where did he go?
There's one here.
There he is.
There's one back up in the corner, and there's one in the center there.
All right. Now, why are these guys flamboyant, Steve?
They're just small, and they're always displaying, like, colors down their back. If you could see the one up in the center, you see, like, the color strobing down it.
Yeah, it looks like a strobe light almost.
Yeah, and they're really weird for small cephalopods because they kind of walk around on the bottom with their, they use part of their tentacles and the back part of their mantle like legs.
Okay.
And they kind of like scoot along on the bottom.
Look at him, he moved on cue,
yeah,
that's perfect.
Right. And they do, all the small little shrimp in there is what they eat. And they shoot out these two little tentacles, kind of like little dart guns, and it brings in the shrimp for them. And they've got a little beak there in between some of those front tentacles. But yeah, they always have that weird little color strobilation with their chromatophores. And
that's kind of cool.
Yeah, and they could blend in really well, like to look like shells and rocks and stuff.
Okay, then over here, the naked mole rats. Now, I'm familiar with these guys, but they're very unique. Let me see, where are they? They're up there. Okay, talk about these guys. They're actually blind, right?
They can see a little bit. They live really underground in Africa, and they're living like really warm areas, obviously. And they're more closely related to porcupines and rats.
But really?
They can chew through a massive amount of dirt in a small amount of time, and they make all these burrows, and they've got a neat social structure where they actually have a queen. Mm-hmm. And they don't really like other mole rats coming into their colonies.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is kind of like a little intricate set of burrows for them, and they've got different chambers where they do different things. Like there's a kitchen area for them, and there's a sleeping chamber and a toilet chamber.
Really?
Yeah.
These guys are pretty smart, actually.
Yeah.
All right, now this is pretty interesting. We're going to the leaf cutter ants. Now, in here, this is the queen condominium. She's in there someplace.
Yeah, she's in the top left one there.
Okay, she's in the top left. All
there's
right.
All the other guys could get in and out, but she cannot get out of there. There's only that real tiny slot where you could see all them coming out of the front.
Mm-hmm.
The queen can't fit out of there. So she just kind of stays in there, and they take care of her, and she lays all the eggs and everything, and all the rest of the guys do all the work.
And then, now over here, we kind of have like the processing station, because what happens is these guys will cut the leaves, and they'll put it in here, and then they don't eat the leaf, they eat the mold off the leaf.
The fungus, yeah.
Fungus.
They make the leaves, they help the leaves turn into a fungus, and then that's what they eat. So that's what all that sponge-like material is in there. That's all fungus that they made from the...
Really?
From the leaves, yeah.
And then over here we see the food source, but this is really interesting. This is like the cemetery. Any ant that dies, the other ants carry it and put it on this little thing.
That's right, yeah. So you can see them piled up in the corner there.
And those are dead ants.
They're dead ants, and they're always making new ants, and there's always tired ants.
These guys are pretty intelligent,
yeah. Yeah.
We just look at them as kids and go,
they know what they're doing. Yeah.
Look at that. That's pretty awesome. Okay, Curious Creatures, that's 15. All kinds of unique little animals that have all these really cool characteristics right here at the Akron Zoo. We have more to show you guys when we come back. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
Cool.